Zdravím vás, vážení diváci, já jsem Sinitar a vítám vás u sledování svého Let's Play videa ze hry Detroit Become Human. Osmý díl. Podíváme se na události minulé, zkráceně tentokrát. Kara, Ellis a Luther vyrazili za nějakými Lutherovými známými, nebo kontakty, co má údajně Luther, a kteří dokážou androidy převádět přes hranice do Kanady, což je v tuto chvíli bezpečná zóna. Hank a Connor si, jak to mají ve zvyku, museli zase vyříkávat svoje problémy, názory. No, dopadlo to naštěstí dobře, ale třeba nemuselo. Že, Henku? Markus se odbočil na nebezpečnou kolej. Na takovou, kdy dal na vědomí, že androidi už mají svoje vědomí, že nesouhlasí s tím, aby otročili lidem, a tím pádem to pro androidy znamená možností velmi tvrdé reakce ze strany lidí. Co se stane, si myslím, velmi za krátkou chvíli poznáme. No a protože jsem řekl, uděláme to kratší, tak nebudu zdržovat a vrhněme se na to. Nazdar, Connore. Tohle zase další usoplený posezení s Amandou. No, už jsem se hrozně těšil. Tak kde je ta ježibaba, ať už to máme za sebou. Šišmarja. Tentokrát se nadspala do loďky. To ještě zas budu muset pádlovat, že jo? Už to vidím. V živých barvách. Je to škoda. Tahle ta zahrada, ta by bez ní byla tak pěkná. Zahrada, no.
Hello, Connor. I thought you might enjoy a little cruise.
No, já jsem si myslel, že jako asi nemám čas, no, musím, víš co, Amando, mám to vyšetřování a tak. Jo, tak že bychom to jako odložili asi až bude vhodnější čas. Ne, ona mě vlastně nenechá. Odsaď nejde uniknout. A já už začínám přicházet na to, proč? Proč to tak je? Já mám tady konspirační teorii. Protože tohle se odehrává všechno v Connorově hlavě. Tady, tady. Proto nejde uniknout, dokud si s ní nepokecáte. A pokud to tak je, tak mi to nahání husí kůži, protože to znamená, že má Connor Amandu v hlavě. A to není moc veselá vyhlídka na situaci. Kombo? No, teď jsem to říkal. Teď tady budu ochupádlo. Pádlovat jak ten otrok, ty vole, na bubny. Už jen ty bubny tady chybí. Bez tebe? Naprosto super.
Far from the noise of the world. Tell me.
Ale.
What have you discovered?
My relationship with Lieutenant Anderson is problematic. He continues to struggle with psychological issues. I suspect that clouds his judgment regarding deviants.
Nothing matters more than your investigation. What's happening is too important.
No.
Don't let Anderson or anyone else get in your way.
Alex, jako myslíš, že ho kvůli tomu budu zastřelit? Nebo co?
You seem lost, Connor. Lost and perturbed.
Já? Tak to určitě ne.
The investigation is more challenging than I anticipated. But I have no doubt that I will solve this case and stop the deviants.
Nebylo úplně optimální. Sakra. Takže Hergo, tak ona je v mý hlavě, když to viděla. Asi tak.
We need the deviants intact for analysis. Shooting them wouldn't have taught us anything.
To je naprostá pravda. Teď jsi to zahrál do autu parádně. S. A ono se vám to zastavilo, jo?
If your investigation doesn't make progress soon, I may have to replace you, Connor.
Tak co jí potěší? Sebejistě.
I know I will succeed. All I need is time.
Blíží se bouře.
Something's happening.
A velká.
Something serious. Hurry, Connor. Time is running out.
To běží furt, Amando. I když jsem doufal, že vyprší tobě, ale asi smůla.
You're starting to piss me off with that coin, Connor.
Sorry.
Asi už o to hrozně štve, co? A sakra.
Shit, what's going on here? There was a party and nobody told me about it?
Yeah, it's all over the news, so everybody's butting their nose in. Even the FBI wants
to. Víte, kde jsme?
Ah, Christ, now we got the feds on our back.
My teď budeme vyšetřovat.
This is gonna be a shitty day. So what do we got?
A group of four androids. They knew the building and they were very well organized. I'm still trying to figure out how they got this far without being noticed.
Did you check the roof?
Not yet. There's so much to look at.
We have to make sure we check it out.
Budeme vyšetřovat Markuse a jeho skupinu.
They got taken down before they could react.
Což mě přivádí k jedné myšlence, ale o tom později.
One of the station employees managed to get away. He's in shock. Not sure when we'll be able to talk to him.
How many people were working here?
Just two employees and three androids. The deviants took the humans hostage and broadcast their message live. Then made their getaway from the roof.
The roof?
Yeah, they jumped with parachutes. We're still trying to figure out where they landed, but the weather's not helping. If you want to take a look at the video broadcast by the deviants, it's on that screen over there.
Briefing máme. No, abych se vrátil k té myšlence. Někde tady musí ještě bejt Simon. Protože ty policajti ho rozstřelili a on se s náma pryč nedostal. To mě teďka deprivuje. Že jestli tady někde Simon, tak hrozí, že ho najdem. Já ho přece nemůžu najít. Ano, jako hraju Connora, ten jako má vyšetřovat, ale jako hráč mu to přece nemůžu dovolit, aby ho našel, ne? Jesus. Herregud. To znamená, abych mu... Že mu jako něco musím sabotovat. Jako nemůžu to sabotovat úplně, ale... Nepřeju si, aby našel Simona. Někde ho zase odvlekli do celý. Tam ho vyslých... Viděli jste, jak dopadl ten první deviant, jak ho otáh Connor? Ten z té půdy? No, tak určitě chápete, proč já nechci Simona tahat taky na žádný výslech. Protože to prostě není šance, že by to dopadlo jinak, tohle. Nebo by to mohlo dopadnout ještě hůř. A? To zena?
Lieutenant, this is Special Agent Perkins from the FBI. Lieutenant Anderson is in charge of investigating for Detroit Police.
What's that?
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
Androids investigating androids, huh? You sure you want an android hanging around? What after everything that happened?
Nechci se vrátit ke Scalyovi, ty chytráku, ty vole, a řešit zase ufony, jako předtím. Pitomec, ty vole. Jo.
What a fucking prick.
I'll be nearby. If you need anything, just ask.
Alright, well let's have a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Maldr jeden vypatlaný. Tady bude zase spát do toho. To jsem fakt potřeboval. Pardon. Kau. Záchvěv únavy. No, jako mávali tady s těma bambitkama hodně. Metody. To je očividný. Čapka. To upadlo komu? Markusovi? Kalibr 45 do útoční pušky. To přešli na zajímavý střelivo. Já myslím, že Amerikáci mají zásadně v oblibě 5.56 do M4 a tak. Já oblízní si to, ten už z toho má čuňák zmrzlinu prostě, ty vole. No už to nepřijde, ani že by to bylo něco zvláštního. To je divný. Mě nepoužívá útočná puška ráže 45, ty vole. 45 je tak... To je tak pro UMPčko. Submachine gun. Samopal. Pro samopal, jo. Pro útočnou pušku určitě ne.
Connor?
Co?
Remember me?
Hej, ty seš...
was on that terrace.
Jo, to seš ty.
That android that took the little girl hostage?
A kurva, jo.
I was shot? You saved me.
I remember you.
I could have died on that terrace. But you saved my life. I never thought I'd say this to an android.
Jen tak dál, hochu. Jen tak dál. Vidíte? A kolik je gamerů, streamerů a youtuberů, který to chudáka ani nezachránili?
That you recognize our dignity, our hopes, and our rights. Together, we can live in peace and build a better future for humans and androids. This message is the hope of a people. You gave us life, and now the time has come for you to give us freedom.
I think that's RA9.
Deviants say RA9 will set them free. This android seems to have that objective.
Měl společníky. Markus je prototyp RK-200, takže vychází ze stejné řady jako tady Connor. Akorát je o pár řad výš. A daroval ho Elijah Kamsky. To je ale zvláštní shoda náhod, co myslíte? Protože Elijah Kamsky je jeden ze zakladatelů Cyberlifeu, vynalezl jejich technologie. Dá se říct, že androidy vyráběl, jsou to jeho děti. To je ale hodně velká náhoda. Takže já mám už od začátku tady na pana Kamskyho podezření, že do toho fušoval. Možná je zodpovědný i za všechny devianty. Nevíme. Těžko říct. Každopádně je to podle mě zajímavá myšlenka.
I identified its model and serial number.
Anything else I should know?
No.
Huh?
Nothing.
What? On mu to neřekne? Konre. Henkovi jsi nic nikdy nezapřel, to je zajímavý, najednou takhle. Neměl Markus napsaný v tom čárovém kódu tady dokonce i nějaký příkaz pro každého androida, který by to přečetl, aby to nikdy nezveřejňoval? No. Já nejsem teda moc příznivec konspiračních teorií, ale tady jsme v PC hře. Tady to může být ledas, jak... Jo, nebo PC hře, aby se neurazil někdo z jiný platformy, tak to stanovisko předělám na tady jsme ve hře. Ano, Detroit byl dokonce původně pouze vyhrazen pro PlayStation, pro PC až později. Bude teda fér říkat prostě, že jde o hru Vstup na střechu. Tady jsme ještě něco měli, že? Jo. Nejde tady třeba Perkinsovi šlápnout na nohu nebo něco? Já bych to udělal hned. Pak bych mu řekl, že to je chyba softwaru. Ale, ty lidi znám. Ty androidy. Tak to už víme.
They didn't break in?
No signs of forced entry.
There are cameras in the hallway.
To jsou.
The staff would have seen what was happening. Why did they let him in?
Maybe they didn't check the cameras.
Dobrá teorie, Henku. Máš like?
We stored the station androids in the kitchen. There's no evidence that they were involved, but we didn't know what else to do with them.
Nechtěli jste je rovnou zastřelit třeba, když už jsme u toho, aby se třeba nezbouřili. Prověřit střechu. No. Henku! To si děláš... Hej, Hergot. To se si nevšiml předtím. Henku! Tak to jo. Tak to je hodně povedený. Tak hni se, ty bakelitovej hovado.
Made their way up through the whole building, past all the guards, and jumped off the roof with parachutes.
Stylový, co?
Pretty fucking impressive,
I'd say. Já taky. Jako Mission Impossible. To je Simon. Ne.
How they managed to smuggle in a big bag like that?
They didn't.
Komplice.
Someone brought it in for them.
Oh, that's strange. They planned a perfect operation but got the number of parachutes wrong.
Unless one of the deviants was left behind.
Bohužel. Logicky. Ale výhled... No, až nehledě na to, že tady je fakt hnusný počasí, by bylo asi hezký. To víš, že ne. Nebo... řekněme, že se na to trochu podívám, ale já nechci dostat Simona do problému. I když jsem Connor vyšetřovatel, mám v moci to, co udělá, takže se na mě teď nezlobte, ale já ho jako vyšetřovatel Connor nenajdu. Já po něm nechci jít. Jelikož je to moje rozhodnutí, mám ho v moci, takže to chci udělat tak, že ho nenajdu. Podíváme se tam, kam nás to zavede. Tam bude asi skovaný Simon. Ale já jsem... Ne, nic. Běž pryč. Nech ho bejt. Je to můj kámoš a ty ho tam nebudeš likvidovat nebo vyslíchat nebo nevím co. Hezky si slez tam dolů do toho baráku a nebo travuj. Buď hodnej android. A teď se dostaneme k tomu zajímavému, konečně. Máme tady ty tři podezřelý androidy. Nějaký z nich měl údajně pomáhat Markusovi. Tím, že ignoroval kamery a pustil je dovnitř. Tady si můžete přečíst něco o The Blue Blood, modrá krev. Což je Tyrium 310.
Broadcast operator.
State your model.
Model GB300. Serial number 336-445-581.
Were you present when the deviants broke in?
I do not remember.
Has anybody accessed your memory recently?
Not to my knowledge.
Run a diagnostic.
All systems fully operational.
Ale.
Have you been in contact with any other androids recently?
Only station androids in the normal course of my function.
One of you saw the attack on the surveillance cameras and said nothing. Which means there's a deviant in this room. And I'm going to find out which it is. You're going to be switched off. We're going to search your memory and tear you apart piece by piece for analysis. You're going to be destroyed. Do you hear me? Destroyed! If you give yourself up, maybe I can convince the humans not to destroy you. Why should you all be destroyed if only one is deviant? Turn yourself in, or two innocent androids will be shut down because of you.
Takže favorit je tamhle vlevo, číslo jedna. Jak hezky hejbe těma očima. Bojíš se? Bojíš se? Já viď.
The deviants have just been caught. They gave you up. There's no point in lying. You know everything. You scumbag! I know it's you. You're just a fucking deviant. Go on, admit it!
Určitě to je. Chceš to ty? Come on! Parchant! Naj! Oh shit! What the fuck? On mi vytrh pumpu! Ten parchant mi vytrh pumpu! Himmel, Herr Gott. Jo, ma... Tahej to. Zvedej se. Potřeš pumpu a on nám uteče. Plas. Plas se. No tak, no tak, máš to. A teď rychle, kdo ví, co ten bastard udělá. Do pytle, on si bere tu flintu, ty vole. Lepší než ulička plná mrtvol. Simon to tam přestal. Kurva fix. No. Hezký, moc hezký. Rose's Farm. Pěkný. A my jsme tady. Zakaru, Ellis a Lutra. OK. najít pomoc. Tohle se mi líbí. Tohle to je moc hezky. Dokonce i s tím sněhem.
What do you want with her?
Mluvit.
I need to talk to her.
She doesn't want to talk. Go away.
Ty nejsi Rose, tak co říkáš, co chce a co nechce?
Please, I really need to see her.
I'm Rose.
Hey. Konečně.
What can I do for you?
I was told you could help us.
Help you? Come on. It's better if we talk inside.
Ten nás nemá rád. Tady bude nějaký problém.
Do you think we can trust him?
No.
We don't have a choice. Okay.
I'm cold, Kara.
We'll get inside. You'll warm up in no time.
Už jdem, neboj.
Come in. What's your name? She's running a fever.
We've spent the last few nights outside. She's exhausted.
There's a spare room upstairs. You can put her to bed and I'll bring her something to eat. Adam, will you show them upstairs?
Děkujeme. Adam, tak se jmenuje. Adam nás nemá rád. I když jsme mu nic neudělali. Úkol zněl jasně. Alice? Promiň, já tady nemám vedle té skříně moc místa. Alice? Jo, tady je. Je to hezký pokoj. S pěkným výhledem. Tak pojď. Ruce vzhůru. Aby si lehnout. Tak.
I'm fine, Car. We can't stop because of me. We've got to get across the border.
To počká ještě chvíli.
You need rest. Get a good night's sleep and we'll set off again tomorrow.
Why do humans hate us? We didn't do anything wrong.
Maybe it's a misunderstanding. Maybe they just need time to understand what we really are.
Why can't we just talk to each other? They'd see we're not bad.
Maybe one day we will.
I don't know what you like, but I made you Rose's world-famous spaghetti. You'll be back on your feet in no time. There's something for her fever.
Thank you. I'll get these washed and dried. You need to eat something. You haven't had anything since we left. Promise me you'll try? I'll be downstairs if you need anything.
Get some sleep, and tomorrow you'll be stronger than me. I'll stay with her a while.
Okay.
I didn't get your name.
I'm Kara.
This is my son, Adam. I'm Rose, but you know that already. Come and have a seat, Kara. So are you gonna tell me what a deviant's doing in the snow with a little girl?
Her father was beating her. When I saw what was happening, something snapped inside of me. All of a sudden, I felt like her life was more important than mine. I had to protect her. So we ran away.
I understand.
Why are you helping us? Most humans hate androids.
My people were often made to feel their lives were worthless. Some survived, but only because they found others who helped them along the way.
You and your son live here alone?
My husband passed away 2 years ago. Adam and I, we've just been trying to scrape by. We grow vegetables to sell at the market. We'll never be rich, but there's always food on the table.
I don't know how to thank you. Alice wouldn't have survived another night outdoors.
I just try to lend a helping hand when I can.
We've heard you help androids cross the border. Can you help us?
The only way is over the river, and it's mostly frozen in winter. It's very risky. And after that android speech on TV, everybody's on edge. It's probably safer for you to stay here until things settle down.
We can't keep hiding like this. Alice needs to feel safe and have a normal life. We have to get across that border. No matter what. Please. You've got to help us.
Rose, come quickly!
Jo? Kdo, co, proč? Co?
What's going on?
It's Mary. She just shut down.
Ona tady má další androidy schovaný.
We escaped together. We used to talk about what we would do once we got across the border. I loved her. I loved her more than anything.
What will I do without her?
Let's let them be.
Už je zase tady.
You should be resting.
I wasn't sleepy.
Jako obvykle.
Want to stay in her room any longer. You all right, Kara?
Yes. I'm fine.
V rámci možností.
We can't hide them. Not after what those deviants did today. It's too dangerous. Do you know what happened if the police find them here? We'll go to prison, Mom. Do you understand me? Prison!
Adam! We've already talked about this.
No! I won't back down this time. You're gonna ruin our lives, and for what? For a bunch of machines?
They are not machines! They are alive!
I'm alive! You're alive! They're nothing! And none of this would be happening if Dad was still here.
I will not stand for that kind of talk.
I'm not going to prison because you want to help these freaks.
That is enough, Adam! That's enough!
Don't mind him.
Pokud to jde.
Sometimes he just boils over. It's been hard. Since his dad passed away. But he's a fine boy. I'll go see about getting you across the border tonight, okay?
Thank you.
You stay here. I won't be long.
Oh. 9. To je Kara.
You know what happened back there, don't you? You know, but you don't want to tell me? I thought we didn't keep secrets from each other.
If I tell you, you won't love me anymore.
So?
Alice, you know that's not true. I know you think we're just machines. But since I met Alice, I know I can feel things. I care for her. I fear for her. I can't be happy if she's not. This probably doesn't make any sense to you, but I know she changed me somehow.
Fuck.
The police! It's the police! What are we gonna do?
Kdo jinej to ještě?
They know we're here.
Prčic.
We have to open the door. I knew this was gonna happen. I knew it.
Prosím tě, laskavě nedělej paniku.
Just keep calm, Adam, and everything will be all right. Hurry, Luther. Take Alice and hide upstairs.
Come on, Alice.
Jo, porad. Otvíráme dveře.
Good evening, ma'am. Sorry to disturb you. We've had reports of androids in the area. With all this deviant business going on, you can't be too careful. Do you mind if I ask you a few questions? May I come in?
Good evening,
ma'am.
Good evening.
Hlavně v klidu.
Would you like a cup of coffee?
I'd love one.
Heck.
Have you noticed anything unusual recently? Any unexpected visitors?
No.
No?
It's...
No, nothing in particular.
Is anyone else in the house?
There's my daughter. She's asleep upstairs.
Do you have any androids here?
No, there are no androids here.
Neze. %10.
Daughter seems to have woken up. What's your name, son?
Adam. My name is Adam.
Is everything all right, Adam?
Androids,
he's just shaken up about this deviant business.
Do you know anything about deviants?
No, no.
Have you seen any?
No, no.
No. No. I haven't seen anything.
I better go. Thanks for the coffee.
See ya.
Have a nice evening.
Ale...
Is somebody else in the house?
Samozřejmě, že se něco musí posrat. Ano, je tady ještě pračka.
It's nothing, the washing machine. It's an old model, it makes a terrible racket.
Sorry for the inconvenience. Good evening, ma'am.
Nazdar, důstojníku.
Good evening, Adam.
Pápa.
He's gone.
Yeah.
It's okay, Alice. We'll be safe now.
It's Rose.
Get yourselves ready.
Get him.
We leave tonight.
Adam. Tak jo.
Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us.
No.
Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you...
That's enough!
And now what are we going to do?
Máme, neboj. Máme víc než velkolepý plán.
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
A cože budou?
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m. No violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come.
Tohle bude noc, kterou si
This is a night our people will remember.
Lidi zapamatují. Markusy, androidi, ano. Ale hlavně lidi.
I've been waiting a long time for this.
Prdele, levá. Fízli. Chlupatý jedou. Okay.
It's okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area.
Musíme si dát pozor. Autobus.
The store's over here.
No jo, dobře, ale hlavně žádnou paniku. Následovat North. Tak jo, no, fajn. Jak chceš. CyberLife obchod, jsme tu.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
Jen se neboj, už to mám všechno vymyšlený.
You see the alarm system?
Jo, myslím si, že tady. A.
Found it.
Stačí hledat červený drát. Easy peasy.
Where do we start?
I identify the security system. I think we'll be able to deactivate it. Just follow me.
You're free.
Motorce.
Surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach.
Tady. Tady by to šlo. Táhni do řiti ty, otrapo do prčic. Taky důvod, proč mě tyhle všechny ty stróni štvou. Si představuju, že mi to za chvíli bude hochu lítat nad koupelnou, ty vole. Tak si fakt koupím, vole, raketomet, vole, a sestřelím to. A mám tě, ty parchante. Go, 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 go. Tak.
I hope it didn't have time to call the cops.
Nah.
We'll soon find out.
Je to kupa straček, určitě ne. Co jsi tady zas odhalila? Ano, tak, otoč se, ne?
You are free.
Go home.
We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change.
Zase to nevytahuj, Markusi, prosím tě, do moc velkého diktátorství, jo? Snažíme se to tady hrát peaceful. Zneškodnit poplašný plast. Kecám, dělám si srandu. Nic takovýho tam není. Ale, kamarádi.
You're free.
Marcus!
Co zase do pytle? Co tam zase máš?
Exactly what we need to ram the store. There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
Go home. Come on! Díky North za úpravu. Jdem dál.
There. Nobody should bother us now.
Good job. You are free. Go home.
You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Jsem si skoro myslel, že jsem to podělal.
Nice job, Marcus.
Teď nákladák.
Looks like the plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck.
Je tam 50-kilový zámek.
Okay, now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
Nejdřív ty zámky. A teď můžeme jet.
Hmm. looks like we're ready to make some noise.
Yeah. Let's go. Let's ride. Jen tak tak. To bylo na setinky. Otoč se. Otoč se.
You don't have to obey them. You're free.
North, you okay?
Let's get them out of here.
Jdeme na to. Pojďme jim to všechno říct.
My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
I'm with you, Marcus!
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus!
We're
with you! I'm with you!
Then follow me!
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
You'll see.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow.
This message is from the old government. You gave us life.
Na dvojka.
Hundreds of our people. We did it.
They're coming. Everyone fall back to Jericho.
We sent a message without violence, just like you wanted. You're reaching out to them when all they feel for us is contempt. I hope you know what you're
běžte.
Doing.
You can't fight violence with violence.
Běžte. Všichni běžte.
Unless there's no other choice.
Nerejpej to furt. Policejní drony. Co?
Them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did?
Who?
Punish a crime with another crime.
We interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Most shop windows were covered with graffiti demanding rights for androids and other obscure slogans.
Police report that pro-android graffiti was found in the neighborhoods of CyberLife stores, and they're still investigating.
Two policemen were found in a state of shock near one of the CyberLife stores.
Now, according to our sources, they confirmed that the attackers were a group of androids.
This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
Tak, máme tu konec osmičky. Musím říct, že to bylo hodně vzrušující všechno. A musím také říct, že se pomalu a jistě obávám o to, co se stane s našimi hlavními hrdiny, protože pomalu a jistě je jasné, že začínají do tuhého a že lidi nenechají jen tak tenhle útok na jejich suverenitu ze strany androidů a že se určitě jednoduše nehodlají vzdát svých levných otroků. Mám trochu obavy do budoucna. Doufám, že hra k nám bude schovívala. Vše vám děkuji za sledování videa. Doufám, že jste si ho užili. Pokud se vám video líbilo, zanechte komentář, dejte like, zadejte si odběr, případně i sdílejte. Bude to všechno super. Moc vám děkuji. A těším se s vámi příště na viděnou do dalšího videa a dalších sérií. Díky moc.